Is this blood on the snow of these Alps? Don't worry, it's not. Turns out this is caused by an algae that turns parts of the snow red or pink. Kind of how algae possibly made this lake in Australia pink. But if there's something to worry about, it's this.
Phenomenon is accelerating snowmelt, and scientists say it could be due to climate change.
Wow. Is this bloody snow the Earth's way of telling us it's dying? I really hope not.